fishing season is officially open for one of Mississippi's most popular saltwater fishes. Red snapper fishing season began Friday in the Magnolia State. The season will run 7 days a week through July 8th. The season will then resume again on July 28th, running through September 2nd.